My name's Kirk Smalley. I'm president of Stand for the Silent. And I just wanted to tell you how much my wife Laura and I appreciate what you're doing for Stand for the Silent and for us to help spread our message and help us keep going. Stand for the Silent was originally started by Upward Bound kids in OSU OKC, and we think you guys are amazing. And we just want you to know how important your work is. And we hope you help keep spreading our message. Thank you.
Silent. Stand for the Silent was started back in 2010 after my wife Laura and I lost our 11-year-old son Ty to suicide because of being bullied at school. In a little over 7 years, I have traveled all over this country, all over this world. I've seen with my own eyes and my own heart the passion that these kids in our world have to make a difference in it. Literally millions of kids that I've talked to have shown me that they want to get involved, that they want to help make this kind of thing stop in this world and make the world a better place. And that's why, getting involved with Humanity Rising, not only for us, but for these people out there, for these companies, for these organizations, is so important to give those children that voice, to give them that power, to empower them and show them that their efforts do make a difference in this world. Because I'm telling you, you don't want to be where I am. You don't want to live the nightmare that Laura and I live every single day.
I am somebody.
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 Hello, I am CA31, and I am 100% against bullying. And as you can tell, bullying really does suck.
I am somebody.
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 I will be the change, because I am somebody. You believe that?
Yes.
Do you really?
Yes.
Do you believe that you are somebody?
I am somebody.
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 Me and Robin, and we are against bullying. Right? We are somebody.
We are somebody.
I am somebody.
I am somebody.
Somebody.
I am somebody.